Representative Randy Weber, Texas.
Let us pray. Almighty God, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Lord, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, here in the halls of Congress, in our nation's capital. Lord, may your will be done. Father, you said if we would confess our sins one to another, you're faithful and just to forgive us and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. And Lord, you also said that you would heal from heaven and hear from heaven and heal our land. Lord, I'm confessing but just several of the sins our nation has been so emboldened to embark upon. Father, you say in your word that your word, the man who meditates on your word is like a mighty oak tree. Blessed is he if he meditates on it daily. But Lord, we have endeavored to try to kick your word out of public schools. Father, we have endeavored to take the Bible out of classrooms, the Ten Commandments off the walls. Oh, Lord, forgive us. Father, we think we're so smart. We've replaced your word and your precepts with drug-sniffing dogs, with metal detectors, with uniformed police officers in our schools. Oh, Lord, forgive us. Father, we've trampled on your institution, holy institution of holy matrimony, and tried to rewrite what it is, and we've called it an alternate lifestyle. Father, oh, Father, please, please forgive us. Lord, we have gone to killing the most innocent amongst us. Your servant Moses warned in Deuteronomy 30:19 for us to choose life so that we and all our descendants might live. Father, we're killing our descendants and we're calling it a choice. Oh God in heaven, forgive us, please. Lord, we've even disregarded the wisdom of Solomon, Lord, the wisdom of the Proverbs, where you say the slave will be the borrower will be slave to the lender. $20 trillion in debt, nations have to be laughing at us. Father, Abraham Lincoln said that we have forgotten to pray to the one that made us. Lord, forgive our sins. Father, help us. Help us to get back on your precepts, on your path, to a true understanding of blessed is the nation whose God is the Lord. Lord, let that please be us. Don't remove your hand of protection from us, Father, please. Lord, forgive us our manifold sins. In your great mercy, bring us back to you. Father, I beg of you. I plead with you. In Jesus' holy name, amen.